teach you the one-inch punch?
Well, he came to the States when he was 18 from, you know, from across the water. And when he first came, he hardly spoke English, but he finally, you know, he was a very quick-witted young man, you know, and he quickly picked up the language. And you know, because he was Chinese, me being of Japanese birth, even though there's a lot of friction between the Chinese and the Japanese, since we're both Asians, somehow we just clicked with each other, you know. And I was very fortunate that he selected me as closest friend, and we just bonded, you know. And it was really tragic that me having been close to him, the guy had so much energy and it was so healthy and everything. And when he left and went back to China, just like the snap of the finger, he was gone.
How long did it take for you to learn the one-inch punch?
It depends on the person, but I mean, it doesn't take too long. But it's an inner energy thing that comes out, you know, and it has to be correlated with your stance and how that action comes out. You know, it's just a very simple thing, but it's not simple in being able to do it physically, because if you don't have it all together within yourself, you're not going to be able to do it properly, you know. It's a simple punch that just starts from a clenched fist, just touching your navel, and then all of a sudden you just contort your body, your knuckle just a little bit, and it just enough so that it goes through the body. Instead of, if you do too much, the pressure is going to go up and you're going to lose the manipulation. So you just stand there, you just the power comes right through the navel, so it's a very central location, and you just use it, okay? It's a very simple, quick action, you know, punch. It's just a pushing sort of a punch. It's an inner injury punch, you know. So.